The groundbreaking ceremony for the new Dilworth Fire Hall on First Avenue Northwest. The $10 million project was approved in October to replace the old station and community center. The city also has hopes for a new community center, but that depends on a local sales tax vote in November.